Hi everyone, my name's Josh Yenne. Great to be here with Homespun Video. Today we're doing a handful of bluegrass acoustic style licks. They're usable in a lot of different styles, of course, but today we're doing them kind of over a 2-4 bluegrass feel. All the backing tracks we're using can be downloaded with the video, and they go from slow to super fast, and hope you enjoy them. All right, here's our first G lick. Okay, so this is obviously over the G. Okay, we're starting. Third fret, high E. That's going down to the first fret, then third fret of the B string. I'm pulling this off. So I'm picking that once. You could pick it twice if you want to do. Up to you. Then we go back up to the first fret of the high E, so the F note. So we're going G, F, D, F. 3, 1. All right, we'll do this slowly now. Okay, so this little phrase starts a little higher up the fretboard. We are starting on our D string, fourth string. We're starting on the seventh fret. I am usually using my ring finger here. And we are hitting that, sliding up one fret to the 8th fret, and then we're playing our open G. Okay, so here's that lick again at the slowest speed.